And if you have one that's close enough, there is this line in between them, and they can charge each other up. So if one gets damaged, you get the recharge of both. So I wonder if we actually always have the same eco. I mean, we have our own storage, but the eco might be the same. So I have plus 10 mass, plus 12 energy. Wait, probably we should. Maybe we should pause the game to figure that out. Here, hold on. So I have plus 13.9 mass and plus 14 energy. So you have 12 mass and 12 energy. I wonder why our energy is the same, Jammer, since you have four solar panels and I have three. You have plus 14, right? Maybe, yeah. That's very quick. Maybe wait until this one is done. And our grids are connected also. It's causing quite a difference now. You can look at our different max. We have different overflow levels. Jesus, we have some nests really close this time. Ha, they're getting stuck on the mountains. It's weird, you cannot just like make some. There one air factory for air squads, right? Oh dear, I don't have A. That's going to be a quick generator. Globot plate? What the fuck is that? Support factory? Oh, I've never seen that. How do you make that? It just says Cloakbot factory for me. Oh, yeah. Oh, only in range of the main building. And it works with any NG. Man, those nest placement this time. I think I accidentally made an army of NGs. Reclaim yourself, NGs. Wow, that's quite I hope that this doesn't get hit by an AoE bomber, that would be very pain. So what's the plan here then, to close this and this? And maybe also make this nice. Alright, can you put stuff a bit more to the front, like line like that? I mean, with these things, it's nice if you have the room to kite. Oh shit, there still is a nest over Yeah, I might be fucked because of that. Like a bunch of these big ass units spawned right on top of me. Oh, come on. I spent a bunch on ACU upgrades, but they are gone now. Save as jammer. I started the third speech in here. Yeah, this fucking nest is still there. Ugh. Hello, RT. Yeah, I think that's a nope. Man, this one thing fucked us over so hard. But hey, we got three generators done. Which means 174% mass. I think with this hills, the map might actually be making it harder for us than yeah, we're already playing on suicidal.